Yo, what is up, guys? And today I'm going to be doing the blindfolded drawing challenge, and I am super pumped for this. And yeah, so here we go. So I'm gonna set all you guys up right here. There we go. I'm just gonna shut this door. And let me grab the blindfold. Here we go. This is the blindfold. That's what I'll be able to see. I just had to open the door so my cat can get out. So, anyways, I'm gonna blindfold myself. And, anyways, I'm going to start doing this.
Austin.
So I'm pretty sure I filmed in the middle of the board.
Do not subscribe.
And I'm going to do a
Not video.
moose. So here we go. Moose are pretty tall. So I'm making the weird tail thing. And then there's the back. And I can't remember if mooses have horns. So I'm doing that. And then I'm doing this. And that's my moose. So here's the reveal. That was super weird. Oh my god. That is a great moose. That is drawing skills there, guys. So, anyways, sorry for the sniffles. I'm kind of sick, but the YouTube video must go on. So, anyways, now I'm gonna blindfold myself again, and I am going to do a worm inside of an apple. So, hey, Phoenix, what are you doing? So, anyways, this is me, guys. Hello. So, anyways, I'm gonna do a worm coming out of an apple. So, there's the stem. There's the apple. There's the hole. And there's the worm. And he has his mouth and his eye. He has his top hat on. There we go. So, how did this turn out? Bad. Turned out actually really bad. So, that is my worm and apple. That's pretty majestical, but I'm gonna erase it because I have to do the next one. So, anyways, on to the next one. I'm gonna draw on fire on Fridays. Oh, I'm gonna draw a blob with a bow in its hair with MLG glasses. Giant blob. And there's the rose. And here, its eyes. And then there are his other glasses. And he has his feet and his hands. So, anyways, here we go. Okay, that is the best thing ever. Look at this. Oh my god. It's so majestic. Okay, that was strange, but I have to erase this again. I hate erasing my wonderful drawings, but it has to be done. I'm trying to make this look better. But anyways, what should I do next? I'm going to try to draw my cat because my cat is in my room. Those are the legs. And then that's him reaching up. Trying to catch a fly, and there's his head. Has his tail, and I think that's it. Not my money, his eyes and a mouth. So there we go. Oh my god, that was really bad. That was really, really bad. So, again, I have to erase my weird, majestical tail, and also my amazing cat. I think this video is only going to go on for a little bit longer because I am kind of tired, and it is, like, nighttime right now, so, and I have school tomorrow, so, anyways, I'm going to do one more. What should I do? I am going to do a winky face emoji. So as you can see again, my face is covered by this. I'm trying to find it. Oh, there it is. Okay. So let's do this. I'm going to take this. There's that. And then here is this. I'm gonna put a little bow because you can't just have a normal emoji. So anyways, here's the final reveal. Oh my god, that is great. So anyways, this is what I was trying to do. I'm gonna do it with the blindfold off. I was trying to do the face like that, then do the eyeballs. Like that, and then like that, and then I was trying to do this, and I was trying to do this, and that there. Now I kind of have to erase the middle part, because I realized that I need to do that. But anyways, here we go, I meant to do that, and then I meant put that in the middle and do a whole bunch of dots like taste buds. I meant to do this. The bow. I'm not very good at drawing anyways, so didn't really matter if I did it blindfolded or not. But that is going to be the last drawing of the day. So make sure to do this. Anyways, guys, make sure to smash the like button, hit subscribe, and have a beautiful day. And also, for final thing, goodbye! So, anyways, I'm gonna give all you guys a high five. Pssh!